thrown this document around, and some of his majors or lieutenant colonels would have shown it to a few members of the SAP, all of whom would have laughed at it, and that would have been reported back to the general. Since the general, like everybody else, had much more confidence in the members of the SAP, each of whom was a leading scientist.
Thank you.